Why does Nikki 30 play Fortnite? I mean, not Fortnite, he plays Apex. Is Apex lit now?
That's the Vault Seer mentioned. Whoever I'm supposed to find must be waiting there.
That's a really big bug. It was after boggling eggs and the pack fought back. No way through here. Guess that's why BD1 warned me. All right, maybe I'll listen to you next time. Get across this gap somehow. The zip line? Whoa! I didn't know that would work. Wait, you didn't? It's like back at the scrapyard. Whoever lived here used this room for storage. They kept food and supplies. Hey,
That was pretty brave. You okay?
You got a shaker. Wait. Little ass rope. Oh. That shit broken.
Well, your scomplink is busted, but this shit moving for now. Okay, try that.
Damn.
The vault. Yeah, that's where I was headed too. Well, first we gotta figure out a way out of this place. BD, that's a little small. Don't worry, I'll find my own way out. Tight fit, but this should work. You're full of surprises. Thanks, little droid. Here, hop on board. So, how'd you get here? Don't remember? I've never known a forgetful droid. Can't argue with that. That's where we need to go. I can feel it.
Oh, shit. Fuck, why didn't you grab? Come on, bitch. He literally died because he didn't want to come.
You mapped everywhere we've been. I can't make it over there. We gotta find another way.
Could drop down.
This tool was used by someone eager to reach the vault.
Fucking kill me? Little fucker had 1 health. I have a technique. Let's see if this works.
He effed my ass up.
Damn! I could kill this guy. I could kill him with everything I got. I know I could kill him, bro. Fuck you, stream. I know I could kill him. He's not that fucking hard. I don't want to get hit. That's the thing. I don't want to get hit by those little things. Those little things could kill me. Damn. I'll kill him. Don't worry. Oh shit. Thank you. Where am I supposed to go?
See something in there? Master?
Yes, the path is difficult. It may seem impossible, but with persistence and the Force as your ally, you will overcome any obstacle. You will master any path. Now, do what you must to reach me. My position.
I did it. Persistence and the Force is my ally. Just remembering old tricks. Think you can show me that shortcut again?
Vamos. Is it? What to say, boy? Better go find that shit. Are you kidding me?
Where are you going? What was in there? Racy there? Whoa, it's on.
That shit crazy.
We're not finished yet. Okay, okay, he probably would have won. Probably.
Like something gonna fuck me up in there. Some big shit. Some big shit.
Amazing. You all right, BD?
Well done, whoever you are. You have passed the test I left behind and gained access to the vault and this recording, one of many encrypted logs stored in the droid. I am Master Eno Cordova. I may not know your name, but I know your purpose. The fate of the Jedi Order lies in your hands. This place, this vault, is a sacred temple built by a vanished civilization known as the Zepho. Meditating here, I was granted a premonition through the Force, a vision of doom. I have placed inside this vault a Jedi holocron containing a list of the names and locations of young Force sensitives throughout the galaxy. Ahead, you will find the inner chamber of the vault, but also another test. I can only trust this holocron to someone who has followed my path and understands. Seek out the hidden tombs of the three sages and learn to perceive the mysteries of the Force as the Zephyr once did. In this droid, you will find everything you need to succeed on this journey. Go to the Zephyr homeworld. There, you will find peace in the eye of the storm. Good luck, Jedi. And may the Force be with you.
I guess you were the someone I was supposed to meet. You know, I've been alone for a while now. Without any purpose, just hiding. There's no way to live. Not for a Jedi. Or a droid. Maybe Seer was right. Maybe we're done hiding. Hey, you want to meet some friends of mine?
Going back through the ball hole. In I go.
Think I found what you wanted me to see.
Sounds like you did. We'll be waiting.
My friend, it appears the Zepho had some interest in Dathomir. Strange. For such a peaceful culture to have any sort of fascination with a place so dark. Thank you.
better day.
Should be a lot quicker than the way in. Jedi use this place to study the sphere above. I can still feel the excitement. Like it smells worse than grease does.
I feel like I'm gonna be here all day fucking this monster. He got more health than the other fucker has. Fuck. You fucked my ass up. You are. Ready? Killed me? Holy shit. Yeah, that dude's crazy. I ain't fucking with that dude. I'll come back for his ass. Get the fuck up, I'm not dying like that. Damn!
Help! Stim!
How'd he get me? I'm so scared, like how do you even... I think I'm gonna come back to this motherfucker. I just can't go that way. Died. He just one tacked me. Fuck. Baby. Slept. What? I'm right here.
I'm right here.
What's on the game? Why?
Because I need sleep.
I need some sleep. I'm texting the guy. Yeah. That ass fella. With the pot, fucking with three, and the guy with the cop. I hit with the lick with the spot. Last lap. I fell inside that hole. My God. Holy shit. Holy shit, this guy's like fucking insane. Stop bullying me, stream. Stop bullying me.
Ask him what time.
She always buying food. Oh. Yo, these guys are retarded. They said something. They said Eminem. Oh, I'm not even paying attention. I was done. Eminem has the coronavirus, bro. Look. He said his arms are sweaty. He said his palms are sweaty. Palms are ready. I'm gonna jump on this motherfucker. Last time, now I'm fucking getting on that shit. Fuck up out of here. Like, I do like some. Oh my god, he lost like so much health.
Help!
And let's look. What is that? Why he jumped like that? Oh. Ah. Alan, get the fuck off. I had him half health. I got fucking dogged. Let's try to block. All right, let's try to do some shit in karate. In the Karate Kid. You're gonna wipe my little nose like a slat slat. Huh? Gato. Mom's gonna put you on timeout. Stop wanting in timeout. Brother, let's see. Oh, yeah, he just pulled my brain. Jump on his head. Crazy ass boss. Okay, I think I got mechanics now. I think. No way he hit me. I'm dead. He wants to dance. He wants to dance. So I'm dead. What happened, baby? I wanted to go deliver those two pants. Did you eat? You go right now? The fuck's that? Five and low? Why? Dominicana, mírala, mírala. Miss Dominicana 2020. You guys said, sure, it's about 4:30. I just told him before 4, you motherfucker. The man said 14. Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah. I'm not fighting that boss, fuck him. I'll come back and fuck his ass up when I'm higher level. Getting on the ship.
You passed the test.
So you knew about BD-1?
Come on board. We'll talk inside.
Oh, BD-1, this is Grease.
Hey, Grease.
What is that? Get off my show, my boat! Get out of there! Get out!
That is BD-1. He's with us.
I don't care who he's with. Do you have any idea how hard it is to get oil stains out of petroleum fabric?
Not really.
Oh, I hope you found something better out there than this droid.
Oh, calm down, Grease. He did. Tell us, Cal.
The vault was built by an ancient civilization called the Zepho. A Jedi named Eno Cordova hid something inside of it.
What did he hide inside?
A holocron from the archives. It contains a list of Force-sensitive children.
The next generation of Jedi. I knew it! Oh, Cordova, you old fool.
You knew him?
Yes. A long time ago. I was his apprentice. Cordova was a loner. That little droid and I are probably the only ones that know about Pagano.
Hold on, wait a minute.
A holocron. Information, but only... Hang on, I think I have one around here. Use the Force.
This is Master. Report that both our Jedi Order and the Republic have fallen.
With that list of Force sensitives, we could rebuild the Jedi Order and defeat the Empire.
Okay, let's get it!
Well, except the holocron is hidden deep inside the... Get it, we have to follow... About death...
And maybe make food!
Look... Thing. How come you're no longer a Jedi?
I had an experience that... Div. So I... cut myself off from the Force.
You still want to rebuild the Order?
I believe that rebuilding the Order is the best chance we have against the Empire. What do you believe?
I believe I can't keep hiding from the Empire, so I don't really have a choice.
Cal, as long as you're alive, you will always have a choice. Are you with us?
We're in.
Dathomir, it's your choice. Where are we headed? Zepho? Sure, let's go. When this is all over, I think it'll be time to settle down, you know, fall in love, start a family.
Love?
Yeah, you think a guy like me doesn't know love?
I bet you're gonna tell.
Let me tell you, it's the best. It's emotion, attraction.
Reach.
Yeah, well, a couple experience. Can't look this good and not steal a few hearts.
I bet.
We're about to drop out of hyperspace. This might not be the best time to land.
Yeah, something strange. Those winds are interfering with our...
Hey, Cordova, about peace in the... Well, I can just make out a settlement in the middle of it.
Then we have to get there.
Copy that. Couple bumps ain't gonna... Unless the wind picks up. Tell that bucket of balls to keep his opinion to himself.
I'm sure everything
will. It's under control. It's just a little tricky. Okay, hold on.
But I'm still getting a lot of interference on the comms. It's gonna take me a minute to get back up.
I'll search for signs of Cordova in the meantime.
Good. I'll be in touch once I crack this. Cal, you did good work on Bogano. The more information we gather on Cordova and the Zepho, we'll get to stopping the Empire.
I've heard of ancient cultures, but don't know much about them.
I only knew it was the Zepho. Seems to be important. Too was intrigued by the mysteries of our galaxy. You better get moving. There's a lot. Good luck.
BD-1? Just making sure you're still there. What is it? That's not opening. Watch out, BD. You don't look friendly. It won't open. BD-1.
Cal, can you hear me?
The Empire. They found Zepho.
If they were following the Mantis, we would have been swarmed already.
Could they be looking for the tombs?
Let's hope not. Just got our comms working. I'll try the same workaround to crack into theirs.
Thank you. Lily.
Mess my ass up.
Get going, BD1.
Bro, jump, bro. Hell no.
Yeah.
your job. It's all lies. It's land.
Where are you taking us?
The Empire's forced the villagers from their homes. Frightened refugees shipped off to work camps. Or worse.
Need more health. Hold on, I need to get all this the fucking thing back.
Hey now.
I'll find you. Shoot him down. So fast. Dodge this.
Slice this? Sorry about your scomplink, but standing up to that bog reef. Over here.
fucking better.
Got a scan?
My friend, in the rotation, I've uncovered more about the Zepho than even...
Looks like a problem.
Oh, man!
Yeah, am I supposed to block that? Like, doing this shit on like crazy ass fucking difficulty, bro. Lose your mind. I get killed by the dumbass.
Something? Okay, BD1?
Yeah. Oh hell, that's too high. She gonna fling me backwards, boy. Right here. She's like an obstacle course. Is that playing Wipeout or some shit?
it! Lay down suppressing fire! I've got him!
Seer, transport ship leaving the Empire's base.
They plan to bring Zepho artifacts to Coruscant.
What does that mean?
That the Emperor is interested in Zepho? Maybe.
Shit myself, this was like shit.
I see you! Help! You're too quick!
Occupied Zepho, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data or relics for Project Augur. Its electromagnetic winds have rendered the bulk of our mining technology useless. Meanwhile, more stormtroopers lose their lives to dangerous fauna. We will not be able to fulfill our directive here. It is my recommendation that we disband the project and leave a token outpost to keep scavengers from stealing our technology. you see something move? Anyone?
What the fuck? Fucking Batman.
I found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
Interesting. We're on the right track.
Can't get through. I'm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the Force sharpen your instincts.
All right. I'll do my best.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you.
Because there's a ass ram over there waiting for me.
About to horn my ass. Fucked me up.
Do it with the pot. Fuck around with three wheel the cop.
Seen a storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible. Tomb. It's massive.
And the Empire?
No sign of them down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little...
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
Do you see that? Ugh.
I need to settle the sphere in front of that middle wind shaft. Seems like these spheres are related to the sockets on the ground. What do you think, BD? Yeah? I need to settle the sphere in front of that middle wind shaft. Seems like these spheres are related to the sockets on the ground. What do you think, BD?
Add another move. Why? Requires two. Damn, the force is crazy. Crazy, crazy. It's like Assassin's Creed puzzle.
Holy!
Guess a lightsaber can't solve everything.
Couldn't move. That shit is shot like.
We went.
touched him!
Okay, I'll look.
Fuck that. This shit is fucking 200. Like a billion health. Rest it. About to go crazy. Off you go, off.
Thank you.
Let me meditate.
I'm looking.
Focus. The Jedi do not seek aggression, but we stand against it. The Force is there to shield us. The obstacles in your path define the path. What stands in the way becomes the way. Now, try again. Good. Continue. Keep your eye on the ball. Faster now. Use the Force to push the ball at the target. Push the ball before it reaches you.
The way becomes the way.
Damn.
My friend, take a look at the detail on this bark. The distinctive striations. It can only be a Rosha tree from Kashyyyk. It's time to call on an old friend. If the Zepho had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain to know about it.
I'm not.